Okay, it was a huge fossil coral geode that came out of Florida back in the 1960s. It's got an amber-colored agate to it. Base has all been polished. Real nice formations inside. It's got the stalactites in here. Large one down there. Real deep hollow interior. This backside of it.